Pranayama is a way you get prana, means vital energy, inside your panchkosh body. This process energizes your body channels and remove all the blockages. But we must take care of the ambience where we should practice this wonderful 8 type of breathing. Ensure you have indoor oxygen generator plants if you are doing this practice under the roof. There are some plants which have divine power to release more oxygen than ornamental plants. Some plants also detox the environment by absorbing poisonous gases like benzene, formaldehyde, freon gas, releasing from the refrigerators, synthetic paints and wallpapers, which can be responsible for the origin of free radicals, inflammation and even cancers also. Besides this, keeping the humidifier, adding few drops of aromatic herbal oil according to the prakriti can enhance pranayama's benefits manifold. Humidifier also trap the dust and drag it down the floor, protect you from the dust inhalation, providing you pure oxygen. Hence, air is the most important part of your diet. Do conscious breathing. Transform on your own by yogic journey. Thank you, Dr. Rita Behel.